remain diagrams. Okay, other diagrams. What are they? Here, symmetric about the both axes. If the all the powers of x and y in the equation are even, in the equation of all the powers, x and y both are even powers. X and y both are even powers. They are symmetric about the both axes as well. This is they are symmetric about x axis as well as they are symmetric about y axis. For example, these are the things. X square plus y square equal to a square. This is the equation of the circle. Remember, these all are important. Okay, I am explaining you first of all the equations and their diagram. So, in further, in next lecture, tomorrow's lecture, if I am explaining any problem, you should know these figures. Okay, today you just write the notes and just draw these diagrams. Remember the shape of the diagrams. Okay, previous lecture, you understood, I hope. This next lecture, x square plus y square equal to a square. This is called circle. This is called circle. So circle will have this area. This area is how much is there? This area will be same. Symmetric about y axis. This area is how much is there? This area will be same. Symmetric about x axis. This area is how much is there? This area will be same. So these four areas will be same. See, if I want to find the area of the circle, if I find 0 to a, I multiply it 4 times, then I get the area of this. So no need to find for every time, for every single thing, 0 to a, 0 to minus a, 0 to plus a, 0 to minus a, 0 to plus a, 0 to minus a. No need to find a single every time. Okay, again, no need to find. So this is here, if you see this is the place which is symmetric about the x axis. And this is the place which is symmetric about y axis. So whenever you have even powers, x square plus y square is equal to a square, this is be called as equation of the circle. What we call this is equation of the circle. X square plus a square, x square by a square plus y square by b square is equal to 1. This is called equation of the ellipse. Ellipse equation. This is the equation of the ellipse. What we do in this is, we make one is the subject, we will find. Very simple, I can explain at the time when I give you exam. First, today what you have to do is just remember the diagrams. Just remember the diagram and the equation. How the equation will be there, how the diagram will be there. Just remember that one. The rest of the things I will do in the next lecture. This is the equation of the ellipse. We call as equation of the ellipse. This is the shape is called as ellipse shape. You will learn in the conic section, in detail. In detail, you will learn in the conic section. That I will start after completing the 12th class. Just a few chapters are left. After that, we will start the conic section. So here, this is what we call the equation of the ellipse. Ellipse, you can see here, this area and this area will be same. This area and this area will be same. So symmetric about x-axis as well as y-axis. This is the equation of hyperbola. X square by a square minus y square by b square is equal to 1. This is called equation of hyperbola. I don't think this will come many times. This won't come any time. These are the most important things. This is the rare question asked any time. It's rare. So x square by a square minus y square by b square equal to 1. This is be called as equation of hyperbola. What we call this is equation of hyperbola. So this area is the same as this area. So here, this area will be the same of this area. Bounded areas will be same. Okay, this symmetric about, you see here, this area which is there and this area which is there, these both are same. This is symmetric about y axis. This is symmetric about x axis. So this is hyperbola. This is the hyperbola. I hope you understand this area, this area, this area, this area, same. This area, this area. This area, this area is same. This is the equation of hyperbola. This is the equation of ellipse. This is the equation of the circle. So this is the way you should know. Okay?